already got it bad. So hooked and I keep on coming back. Girlfriends telling me I don't know how to act, but I'm telling them, baby, bye, fall back. He's so good and he knows how to love me, but so good and he's so heavy in the streets. He's my dude, better get used to things. And I'm careful to see about me, they say that he does it with the best. Runs it in the west, had it on his chest. I like it. So what?
YouTube, it's your girl Pretty Kid. I'm back in this thing with another freaking video. Okay, so today I'm here with a Smash and Pass YouTuber edition. My sister's supposed to be helping me, but I just decided to do some things upon myself. So I went and looked on YouTube and got 10 names on a Smash or Pass them. But today I'll be getting this video. Some of them have wives, girlfriend, fiance, whatever. I mean, no harm to them. They're above my age limit, so please don't tell me no matter. I'm only 16 years old. But let's get right into the video. So first up, I have Chris from Chris and Cream.
Go, what the fuck?
Chris Sales from Chris and Queen. Should I smash? Should I pass? I think, see, the way he did Queen, I'ma pass that ass, you feel me? Because that's not how you treat a fucking lady. I will smoke a fucking pass that ass. But he's cute or whatever. But before he did Queen like that, I would definitely smash that ass. But next we have Clarence NYC. You know that? This is not even up for discussion. I'm definitely smashing that ass. That nigga makes my
pants. You don't sit your young ass down.
Damn, I wonder how old he is. He probably like 20-something. I don't give a damn. He's fine as shit. Queen, you're doing a very good job with him. He's fine as fuck. I'm smashing. Next we have Armand and Trey. Now Trey, he's not really my type, so I'ma pass on Trey, because he's not my type. But that Armand, I'm definitely smashing his ass before and after the haircut. Next we have Trey motherfucking Bills. Now he used to be my like Instagram crush or whatever. So I'm definitely smashing him. He's pretty as not pretty, but he's fine as fuck. So I'm smashing that ass. I'm smashing that ass. I don't want y'all to think I'm a hoe or something because I'm smashing these niggas. But it's just for fun. Next we have Austin Broom from the Ace family. No disrespect, Catherine, but you got... I'm smashing that ass. Smashing that fucking ass. That nigga is fine as hell. I'm smashing that fucking ass. Next we have Funny Mike. Well, Funny Mike, he's cute or whatever. He's funny. I like his personality. And he's kind of cute. So I'm definitely, not definitely, but I think I'm going to pass and smash. So I'm going to smash, if that makes sense. Or pass. But I'm gonna smash and pass him. Next we have King from Neek and King. Now, he's cute and I like dark skins, but I'ma have to pass. Not my cup of tea. Next we have Chris from Chris and Trey on YouTube. The picture would be right there if y'all don't know who he is. I would say smash, but I'm gonna have to fucking pass to the fact that he's like a pretty boy. And you know what they say about them light skinned pretty boys. He looks kinda, you know, if you know what I mean, but anyway, next, Corey from Corey and Carmen. I'm definitely passing that. Not the fact that, you know what? Before he had his hair and before Carmen, he was fine as shit with his braces. So I would smash before the haircut with the braces. But now I'm extremely supercalifragilisticexpialidocious passing that ass because he's ugly as shit right now. No offense, his life is like dish, and I'm not gonna fucking talk to no smash no man about it. They not like dish. Our fuck time. He's no, I'm sorry. I diss you. Oh fuck what? I'm passing that ass. Definitely passing that ass. Last but not least, Damien from Damien and Bianca. I would say smashed. Cause like you know what he doing off them videos, but he's not good to me. But definitely, I'm passing that ass. He's not ugly, but he's not. Well, that's all I have for you guys today. Sorry it took me a whole time to post a video, but I've been really, 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 really busy last week, and I'm probably busy this week. And I possibly did a prank on my mom, but stuff ain't come in yet, so you know I didn't have enough time for that. But go ahead and leave a like, comment, share if you enjoyed this Smash and Pass video. Leave a like, comment, so follow all my social media accounts. And until next time, peace.
Every time she walk by, every time she walk by, I be like, there she go.